Hungry are not Sajan.
You save me.
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls.
Smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it. even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Why? I smell thirsty!
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm no orc!
You said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Get off me! I'll have you!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets, like Castamir.
Yes, Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Rip your head off!
You burn!
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? But something just moved over there. Stop her! Weasham! He's dead! Kill him! All at once!
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
We've got new orders from you.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wing wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs are coming! Hide!
He's terrified and Morgo flies everyone. Says the Glob who's afraid of spiderlings. Never should have taken it.
I'll kill you and every ghoul in
the- Did you hear that?
Oh,
But they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them.
Kill that ghoul!
Keep seeing that sneaky little creature.
I don't respect his women.
We're close. But too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
It appears he's left behind a false trail. He's crafty.
Spent a day shoveling corpses. Biggie bit piles of reagative mud. On to the gods they go and back to the rats.
Well, live or die then. You know we get to come back.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Dark Lord, I
submit!
Is near.
Wonder why we don't just go.
Moog.
Dumb spider.
The war chief is useless.
I followed through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
I'll try again. Die, man filth! Today is your day! Amateur! Today is
filthy!
Oh, that cut me!
He's right! You're still a beginner! What's wrong? This is all in a day's work for me! Didn't see it coming, did ya?
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Your drooling customer should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
Perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. One more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
The targets you. You got lucky the last time we met, but not today. Today I slay the Targ.
Oh,
critic. I'm almost embarrassed on your behalf.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Pests! Yeah!
Enough! Take you! To the grave with you, man!
A slave team is nearby, strong enough to toil under the whip, but too weak to resist it.
Time!
Can you talk?
become simple? How adorable! You tried it again! No, not today! It's execution time! She'll see all of us. We're your end. Become simple. Now you have to start. Come on in. Been with me before, stupid. A little sting for you, Tark. He's right here!
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Shoot my arrows at the clouds!
I'll skin you alive!
This is the end!
Crush you, Spider-Man!
that!
I have repelled mightier warriors than you! Nothing can hurt me!
Wounded,
his face is down!
Ready up, boys! Good for you! Orenga! You die! You're mine! Cover your ears!
Thank you.
What was that noise?
Go find it then, Glop! Jack! Bothersome man! Let's end this!
Polish up!
think that's him?
I'll have to do your job for you.
Go find him. Break your mouth! I do not die.
You feel that?
Likes my offering and it wants more. From now on, I will give all my victims to the dark.
The ring is flawed. It was a mistake. We shook all of Mordor. We brought about the siege.
My ring is perfect. Its power is what shook Mordor. And that power will be ours again.